have to keep your eyes up, that way. These are good turns, girls. These are good turns. So it's up to you, our good friend George Morris, along with many others. Tell us you're either training your horse or you're de-training your horse when you ride. This doesn't mean you can't go out and just have a ride where you're not working too hard. But if you're asking them for a turn on the haunches, like in 360, you don't want to just go kind of going through the motions. You want to habitualize the horse to sitting on their butt and turning. Stop your horse. 360 right. Good Jenny, tap, tap. Ooh, Kayla. That's okay, back or a step, do a quarter turn to trot out. Good job. That always happens. It's like, yeah, this is going good. There, let her go out. That's also why she jumps so good.
Good boy. Did it.
Get your boat, Diane.
Good boy.